We're getting a Red Devils parachute to speed team here. We've got a plane up there, a fine range, and a bunch of people are going to jump out of it in a minute. And they're going to be bringing the ball down. We're bringing the ball up the pitch and sending it to the referee. Pitch invasion, yeah, of course. Apparently they're waiting for all the players to get off the pitch so they can do it.
No, get on the pitch, man.
So we can actually see them fly out of the plane, like, you know? Oh, got it sight now. So you can see they're in the centre circle. They've got the Red Devils guys there.
It's Hazel Terrace.
And then over there we got Les Scadding. And what looks like Dave Boddy.
And a
load of military personnel as well.
It's becoming an evening kickoff or what? Oh, Max!
Awesome. So good, playing.
Oh, Paul! See, I'm actually helping. The wind's blowing south.
Come on, Paul. Told you once. Oh, Wang. Wang, I will pull that up your ass now.
So I'll get a nice and
six jumpers, he just said. Six of them jumping, one of them's gonna have the match ball. It's nice to actually see them making a fuss about Newport, about all this NATO stuff, because all they seem to focus on is the fact that it's in Wales, it's the same as the Ryder Cup. Newport didn't get the credit that we needed for that. So can't see the plane. You're the plane again now.
The way he's looking, he knows where he's looking. Well, you just see a man flop.
I don't watch. Bang!
Took a new plane.
Get away. Bit, is it?
I guess.
That's where everyone's looking. It's in this direction.
He's falling.
Somewhere over here.
Plummeting.
Coming from this direction then. Bloody roof's in the way. Here's the plane. In that direction then. Oh, there's another.
Thank you.
obviously an idiot. Of course it's going to be red.
The Amber Devils.
Is that it?
They forgot the football!
Got a Celtic boy a flag next time!
Lean in, Ola. Listen though.
Sorry guys.
Go back now.
It's all
good. Gotta go back now.